didn't scope his gun.
No scope was involved.
You gotta know.